Microsoft developed UAC to make us safe and secure. We now click continue even without reading what alert says. And therefore, we are full with viruses again. But what if? What if the system is smart enough? What if we can tell it to allow every action of the alerted program or to deny it forever? What if the system scans each program with a large database of known threats and determines malicious programs automatically? Replace UAC. www.replaceuac.com. Replace it now.